Hello friends, welcome to DK English Pathshala. Today I shall tell you how the time is managed during examination. See, this is the biggest problem of students. I have seen many of the students weeping and complaining of the lengthy question paper. See, question paper is equally lengthy for all, then how come it happens that some do it within time while others struggle? The answer is very simple. It's all about time management practice. Yes, you heard it right. Time management is also practiced, but how? To manage time in examination, we need to understand the question paper pattern first. No matter whatever class you are in, your teachers must be having the question paper pattern. Ask your teachers about that. If you are a student of class 12th, I have made a video about the question paper pattern of the latest board examination, which is likely to happen in 2020. The link of the video is given in the description. You can click and watch the video. Now the next thing is plan as per the question paper pattern. See, advanced planning as per the pattern of question paper is necessary. You must ensure in advance which section of the paper are you going to attempt first. For that you must refer to previous year's question papers and you have to practice them. The third one is always have a normal watch with you while in the examination. Always have a normal watch. You must remember, you must ensure in advance how much time you are going to devote to any particular section or question. You have to stick to that. You have to write answers as per the demand of the question. Sometimes what happens, students write too much even for 2 marks question. Then remember, you have to compromise for 6 marks question. So have a balanced approach. Plan and decide in advance. Watch is not a big issue. Nowadays, CBSE has instructed all the schools for a clock in every classroom. So we have taken the example of class 12th English here to guide you how you can distribute the time or how you can manage the time. See, now you are going to have the question paper of 80 marks only. Remaining 20 marks will be just in the form of ASL. So you will be given again 3 hours. 3 hours means 180 minutes and 15 minutes for reading the question paper extra. So what you can do for the reading section, you can devote 60 minutes there. In reading section, you will be having two passages. So 30 minutes to each passage also will do enough. And if it is not enough, then you can start from the reading section, that include 15 minutes also in reading section. In that way, reading section will be having 75 minutes. Now coming to writing section. In writing section, you can devote 70 minutes. Now in writing section, the first question, that is of advertisement, notice, poster and invitation, you can devote 10 minutes there. And for the remaining three questions, you can have 15 minutes to each, then it will be making 55 minutes. But you can go with 20 minutes also, 20 minutes to remaining three questions, then it will be of 70 minutes. Now coming to the literature section. In literature section, you can devote 45 minutes. Now previous two sections, I'm talking about reading and writing sections, those are the unknown areas, means we do not know what are coming in the examination for that particular sections. So obviously we have to devote more time, and literature section, it is already acquainted to us. So devoting even a small amount of time also will do the things, and revise the things. Last 5 minutes are for revising the things. Revising the things means you have to go through each and every question again and have to see whether something is left or like that, and that is called revising the things. So in this way you can manage your time in examination. Best of luck for your examination. Thank you very much for watching the video, and please like and share the video amongst your friends also. Thank you again.